Ever since I was a child, I've had one dream.
When I first met him, I never knew he'd be like that.
When he just started out, he was not very good. He was stumbling with the ball a lot. He was running sideways, very uncoordinated.
As time went on,
I believe that man must explore so he can peer through the darkness to learn, to understand, because I believe it's in our fundamental nature to explore. And do things that have never been done before. Isn't that what life is all about?
I think his biggest dream was to go to space.